And like I said, the two keepers on, I think I said this on. Two keepers on, the two words were optional, but they were also free. So that all came to an end in September 1984, and only Trinity Hammer Street came on, and that was to do the work for the Lighthouse itself. Sometime in 1996 or 7, the council here in Anglesey approached Trinity House regarding reopening the Lighthouse. They agreed to reopen, but before they could do so, they had to replace the bridge. The other bridge was unsafe, and they weren't meant to use. The other bridge came on wrong in the last quarter of an hour. So when they put that bridge in 97, as a consequence, they only opened in August of that year for the first time for 2 months.